yeah, we about to just act like this our house.
Oh, okay, okay. Hey! All right. Oh,
come on, play the show! Oh. Give me my phone!
What's up, TJ Gang? It's your boy Jimmy
and your girl Tink,
and we are back with another banger. So look, you guys, we outside in the backyard of Fruit House, y'all. Look, we about to pull a prank on Fruit.
A crazy prank, y'all, because I know y'all remember when Fruit said,
I can't be pranked.
Yeah, remember when she said that? All right, cool. Since you can't be pranked, y'all, look, she getting dressed to go somewhere, and look, y'all, we about to just act like this our house, y'all. We
like
about
we,
to do whatever
this
we want.
So we're gonna, yeah.
Going in the fridge when we want to. We're gonna
jumping
put
on
our
couches.
Foot up.
I ain't on the
everything. I might jump on the couch.
I don't know why that.
I had to do it, cuz. But hey, y'all, y'all already know the vibe, bro. Y'all already know what's going on. Go ahead and like the video. What should they get this video to?
800 likes, and we'll drop another banger for y'all.
Go ahead and comment down below, Team Tink and Jimmy.
Jimmy, y'all, we on teens today.
Today only, though. Today only. You know, I don't really mess with her like that.
With that being said, y'all, we're gonna go ahead and get straight into this video.
Y'all good?
Yeah.
Jimmy, what water? She got water.
Nah, she got some juice in there.
She got juice?
Yeah, I got it. Go ahead, cook. Oh. What you about to make? Damn, she got some popsicles.
Right, I'm gonna talk about making. Oh, she got all of these? Orange juice? Wow.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I like Klondikes, bro.
No, don't eat those. Tell me what she got to eat those.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, but don't talk these.
Hey, why you got your shoes on in here?
I gotta go.
You gotta take your shoes off in here, girl. You getting the floor dirty.
Oh. All right, y'all. What's
and you have all those dishes in our sink, bro. Oh, I can't wait for you.
And y'all, sink. What?
Why is this so dirty?
Hey, I'm gonna. cards in here. You want some?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me have grandma's cards. I brought them. Hey. Oh.
Hey, honestly, bro.
How fast is that?
Hey, we're back.
How fast is that? Just grab them for you.
Why are you being like this? Fruit. Fruit. It's okay. Fruit, it's not that serious.
Fruit, chill, bro.
Fruit.
Chill, crying. Chill out, crying. Fruit, relax. Yo, look.
It's just a prank. It's just a prank.
Yeah, I thought you couldn't be pranked.
Right? What happened? All that horror stuff you was talking.
Yeah, you was talking about you can't be pranked and not to make fun of your nose and how I can't take a joke.
She can't talk.
I'm not in the mood. Leave me alone.
Tell him you good.
Yo, you good?
Put on my face,
bro. Bro, why is you mad? You
was just telling.
Was you not just telling me that I should know how to take a prank?
Get the camera on my face, bro.
I'm just asking a question.
I said get the camera on my face, bro.
I'm just asking a question. Was you not just saying that you can't get pranked?
Get on my face. Get on my face. I'm telling you.
You just told us you can't get pranked.
I'm trying to be nice, bro. Yeah, I really broke my purse, bro. Pranked my ass, bro. I know for a fact that my purse is fucked up, bro.
All right, your purse wasn't a part of it, but we was just joking,
Jimmy did
bro.
That.
Yeah, I really fucked up
If
my
you didn't pull the purse and just
bro.
Let me take it, you would have been straight.
That's my
so that's really
purse,
your fault.
Though, fam. That's my purse, bro. I don't do that to nobody, bro. I stay in my lane. I mind my business, bro.
Okay, and we
I thought
too.
We was cool. Y'all got my nose, my leg. Y'all been fucking me up since y'all came, Jimmy.
Okay, my beard messed
Stop
up.
Saying
that
no.
wasn't on me.
And
that was
you,
on her.
And then you tried to take my girl, bro. Like, what's good with
I'm
you?
I'm saying, why do you always bring up past?
Okay, did you not just bring up past? You just said your nose and your leg, right?
Can't get a camera on my face,
bro. Bro, just
And it's like you still recording. How we gonna get over this, bro, if you still recording my face?
We gonna get over it because you got pranked. You need to own up to it like you told me to do.
What am I owning up for? Just I said okay, you... okay.
All right, say Team Tink and Jimmy.
Bro, you got me fucked
say
up, bro.
Say Team Tink
You got me
Jimmy.
Fucked up. I would never say y'all name again, bro. Leave me alone, bro.
Okay.
Bro, just say it.
Fuck y'all name, bro. I don't care about y'all name.
What's
y'all
name?
Face, bro.
Look, y'all, we about to close it out right here. We gotta go apologize,
no,
bro.
No, ain't no apologize, bro. Get y'all stuff and go, bro. That's it. That's enough. Y'all had y'all fun here. Y'all ran. Y'all had fun, bro.
Boom.
Get your shoes, bro. Get yourself and go.
Oh, God.
Why
is
she so bad?
I don't know.
Get your stuff and go, and then you still playing.
I thought you couldn't get pranked.
Y'all had fun. Y'all had fun. Y'all did what y'all did, bro.
Hey, man.
And then I'm late for meeting, bro.
Y'all go ahead and get us here a big thumbs up. Spell the comment section down below. Tell us if we got fruit, y'all. Comment Team Tink and Team Jimmy, y'all. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.
And of course, subscribe to her channel, bro. Go ahead and subscribe to Fruit Swirl. You feel me? Go show some love to her. And, you know, go tell her we're sorry, bro. We ain't mean to mess up
her
purse.
Yes, take it, Jimmy.
And we're
sorry.
Also going to fix her house, you feel
yes.
me? Because we ain't mean to do that either. But, yeah, right. Y'all, we out of here. We love y'all.
Peace. The king goes.